They too will name her True Blue Lou.